Hey, how's it going, guys? I'm here back today with my friend Eric, and we're gonna be doing this little football thing where we like to like he like throws it up and we both like jump for it and we see who gets it. So we'll show you an example. So I'll show you an example. Eric's gonna do it. And then if you don't catch it, it doesn't. And if you don't catch it, it doesn't count.
And we go up to 10 points.
And then second round, we're gonna get gloves. These are my goalie gloves for soccer. Eric's gonna wear some of my old ones. So let's get to it. So we're gonna eat breakfast first, and I'll be right back to y'all. We just ate mini pancakes. This is the ball we're using. So I'm ready. Eric's ready. So we're gonna start.
Right there. Practice round. Okay, Eric won the practice round. So, ready? Now, real round. Wait, back up. There. 3, 2, 1. Ah! You beat me. 1-0. No points. No points for me, I lose. Okay, no.
If you go to Hickory, shout out to you guys. Put in the comments what school you go to. 3-1 still, he didn't take it. 2-3. Oh, I blocked that from his catch. Okay, we're just gonna go to 7 points. So we're gonna get our gloves on and we'll be back. We're only gonna go to 5 on this round, so to make it fast and easy. Thank you for watching, but we're not done. My gloves, Eric's getting his on, and we'll be back. Okay, we got our gloves on, so we're gonna do our round to 5. Practice. It was a tie game, so we're just gonna end it here. Thank you for watching, and goodbye. Peace.